How many roads must a man walk down before it is washed to the sea? How many times must a cannonball fly before it is forever been? But the answer, my friend, will be blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many times can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? And how many times must a man turn his head, pretending it just doesn't seem? But the answer, my friend, will be blowing in the wind. And the answer is blowing in the wind.
Pat Burgener.